For those looking to take a casual journey back through Long Island's geologic past, the Avalon and East Farm Preserves found in the hamlet of St. James are a fine example of the Harbor Hill Terminal Moraine and its associated glacial stream valleys. Historic Shep Jones Lane and a network of hiking paths provide access to all parts of these two preserves, connecting the Nature Conservancy's East Farm Preserve with the adjoining Avalon property. Altogether, there are approximately 140 acres of protected land that is vital habitat for local wildlife and a tranquil haven for human enjoyment. In addition to the steeply sloped forest, the preserves consist of secondary farm fields, once in agricultural use for as many as 300 years, that are now being restored to native grass and wildflower meadows. In addition to being pleasing to the eye, this environment is home to many species of songbirds, such as the indigo bunting, American goldfinch, and eastern kingbird. This past winter, a yellow-breasted chat, an increasingly rare species on Long Island, was seen in the easternmost field. The steeply sloped forest has trails that run through several native plant communities, where one may observe massive red and scarlet oaks, American beech, and black birch. The diverse understory includes many species of ferns, including Christmas and New York, along with native wildflowers such as the wild sarsaparilla, striped wintergreen, and wild geranium. If you're looking for a challenging hike through some of Long Island's steepest terrain, these preserves are a must.